Welcome to the Microsoft Entra Admin Center page. I'm going to be talking about per user MFA and security defaults. Just in case your organization doesn't have a P2 license or the ability to leverage conditional access, this is how you would do it in those type of organizations. When you're here, you want to go straight over to overview, and then you want to go to properties. And then we're going to scroll to the bottom. You're going to see security defaults. And you can see here in my organization that I'm leveraging, I use conditional access, those more robust policies. I don't have the ability to turn it on, but if you're here, you would just turn this on. And what that does is all your users will get multi-factor authentication. There's no reason, there's no ability to custom it depending on groups, user situations. It's just all users get MFA. Most situations, that's not going to work. So that's why you go ahead and get that P2 license to unlock that conditional access feature. Then you can also say, Sly, well, that's not entirely true. You don't have to use conditional access or security defaults. What if we still want to use per user authentication? And what you can do is you can go to all users. And you can see on top, it's going to say per user MFA. And then from here, I can go to Alex and say, I want them to have multi-factor authentication. I can enable it, enforce it to make sure that every time they use it, they don't wait for to receive that link or that notification. It's already on their account and they're using MFA. You can also disable MFA here. You will see a question on security defaults or conditional access and per user authentication. Thanks for watching this training.